Good morning, guys. Welcome to Friday. I'm feeling a little bit dusty this morning because I'm a little bit hungover. But check this out. I bought a hat. Just a snapback of Tesseract last night. Pretty cool. This morning I went over with Matt and Eleanor to Bagel Boys, like a New York bagel place, and they had really nice sandwiches and bagels and things. And I got a Crown Royal, I think it's called. I can't remember. But it had just toasted rye bread and Gruyere and corned beef and slaw and, yeah, mad. Mustard, like a dill pickle, now I'm just chilling. I got Kirsty a gluten free bagel because she has to have gluten free, and I got a big pretzel, and I've still got some of that. I ate a little bit of it. It's really salty, so I'm going to probably wait until later to eat it. And I got a salted caramel baccarat, or I'm not sure what they call it, but it was like a nice sort of pastry, or like doughy pastry with salted caramel on top. I'm really not going to do much today, so I don't know what I'm going to film. Actually want to do a quick video of a palm tree outside. Check this out, guys. It's like the thorny part on this, it's a big palm tree. Well, it's not actually really big, obviously, because I can reach the top of it, but it's got, yeah, this sort of really cool thorny structure inside of it that I thought it would be a good defense mechanism for it, to protect it from birds, or I'm not really sure what, but it's obviously evolved this defense mechanism for some reason. It's pretty cool. When they dry out, like, they get really hard and you could really do some damage with it. But these are cool, like the seed pods where they are. I just think they look beautiful. Oh, check this out. It's like gone darker somehow. I guess it's dying compared to the rest of the leaves being nice and luscious and green. And because it's got spikes on it that I think are pretty cool, I just like to show them. And we're going to head over to Westfield with Tim. I'm going to go look at maybe getting a new phone case and I want to have a look at GoPro mounts. I want to get a head mount.
Buddy, there's everywhere. QC. We've got those signs up that there's magpies swooping, but then there's just crows. And they just walk.
The crows have taken out the houses. They're like the lords now.
Yeah, they get rid of all the other birds. They just bully them out of the neighbourhood. Yep. So good. You don't get any of those fucking magpies or any of those, like any other swooping birds or anything.
Just, well, they mainly only swoop in September too. Yeah. When they have their babies. They don't do it at Tamworth anymore.
Something about crows is so like ominous. They'll just be like sitting on one of these fences and they'll just watch you as you walk past.
Oh, I love their sound though too. I got a couple field recordings of their sound and I reversed it and it sounds exactly the same. It's completely just That's like weird. An ambigram or whatever you call it, but like a sound.
Yeah. Well, I'm only going to have an espresso anyway. I'm going to pretty much drink it straight away.
Yeah, that's it.
Hey, guys, you want to have some problems with lunch today?
Yeah.
It's a dark, deep coffee.
It is good.
It smells good.
I don't know how well we can see it, but...
Yeah, I was at a place in Coogee, and they did lobster sliders.
Wow.
Lobster meat sliders.
It's amazing,
is it?
Yeah. It's really oily.
it's actually glistening. That is a really fucking good coffee.
Yeah.
That reminds me of coffee that we used to make, like the Sacred Grounds coffee.
In Rama.
Yeah.
Man, those were the days.
Oh, fuck. It was the best coffee.
Yeah, it was the shitty coffee into coffee.
Oh, that's what I got into coffee for. And I haven't had a coffee like that since. And I think this is the closest thing I've had.
Yeah, definitely a decent thing.
I'm going to go back and get like four more.
They had a coffee expo in Sydney, a coffee festival in Sydney recently, in the Rocks, which is near Circular Quay.
Oh yeah, that's right, you were telling me about that.
All these beans, all these bean companies would set up stalls and do like $2 coffees. I ended up having about six coffees through the day and a couple of espresso martinis, and a lot of it was shit. The first one I had of the day was really nice. It was like there was a bourbon and honey mix flavour, and there was a mixed nut flavour. It was like really nutty coffee, and they were really good. And then every other coffee I had for the day was bitter as hell because they were doing such a high volume of coffee. So
that's kind not of good.
Disappointing, but it was still awesome to have just a coffee festival.
Yeah,
and I had like two espresso martinis that were really cheap.
Finished it already.
Okay.
That was amazing.
That was a good coffee.
What was that place called?
Coco.
East Gardens. East Gardens?
Yes, East Gardens, Westfield.
East Gardens, Westfield. Oh my god. Gonna have so much fun with this. Yep. I don't know if I want digipack or hard case.
Ah. They're the video drones.
Yes. Imagine how much fun that would be.
Jumping with acid.
Oops. Holy shit. I've seen these used on Linus Tech Tips, I'm pretty sure. The Parrot.
They're pretty releasing a Millennium Falcon 4-blade drone.
Yeah.
The Millennium Falcon version of that.
Yeah, right.
Okay.
Anger is on the loose.
It's pretty messed up too. Some shit. It's going right out of the shit. Some random person's coming.
That's weird. I want to get a boost juice.
Sushi, but...
This is going to be amazing. Oh, that is thick.
It would be. It's not easy game.
Two protein boosters.
One could get massive.
Got to get them gains.
It's so ridiculous.
What the fuck? What's the actual fuck? I think I might have seen some of it. Become a goat. Do goat things. Run, jump, lick and ram stuff. Collect golden goats to unlock new powers. Show your friends with the alpha goat. Bah. They don't say bah. That's what sheep say. Goats say ala la 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 la.
Goats say they like yell and scream.
They scream for Allah.
I don't think they're like,
that's what they actually sound like. Then I'm gonna come back here and I think we're just gonna chill out. And Tim showed me some of his music earlier, it's pretty sick. I'll link you to his channel in the description. But you should go and subscribe to him. He's got some pretty cool content. Oh god. I did it again. But I kind of wanted to film anyway.
What are you filming? How long are you filming for?
Huh?
How long were you filming for?
I literally just did it when I took it out of my pocket. So like 15 seconds now.
But you did the right thing.
I know. It was like a head start, but unintentional. It's great. Back at home now. Enjoy some...
Hey.
Oh. I'm just talking to myself. Are you having a good day?
I'm having a good day. Does it feel heavy?
A little bit. Like it's weighing it down, but it would stay there.
Yeah.
It's just like this now.
That's cool. It's on well. Same size here. Yeah, I can see what you mean by the weight.
Yeah, but it, like, if you didn't do anything too packed, then yeah, you're right. But I wouldn't wear it into a mosh pit.
No.
That's for sure.
Alright, now I'm dizzy. No, it's cool that it comes with that attachment though.
Yeah.
It just fits straight on.
Yeah. Check this out. This is what I put on my hat. That just clips onto your hat. And then I put this in there. And then that's what I use.
Did you buy any merch?
I did.
Hey.
Just in case you couldn't tell. I want to get a strap that I can attach to my dog and film her whole day.
A day in the life.
And then I'll do like a daily vlog instead of it being my vlog for the day. It'll be ice cream's vlog.
You could voice like, over.
Got up today and I went and did a shit on the lawn and went inside and I sat on the couch.
Slept for a bit.
Had a bit of a nap. Went outside and I laid down on the tables for a bit and got some sun and then went back inside.
That's the life, though, isn't it?
Got a few biscuits. And then, so when she has her biscuits, she'll, like, go to a bowl, grab a biscuit, then carry the biscuit in her mouth over to, like, a spot on the carpet, then eat it, then
take
go
it
back,
out of
and
the bowl.
Then get another biscuit, then go back to the carpet and eat it, and
why?
Go get another
biscuit. Why would she do that?
I don't know. But that's just what she does.
It's just not even practical.
I know. But I'm not an animal behaviour specialist.
Maybe doing a day in the life of ice cream would help to understand that then.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Maybe she actually talks when I'm not there.
Imagine that.
Then I tried to jump on Michael's bed, but he didn't want me up there for a little bit. So I went and sat on the couch again. I don't know what he does in his room when he closes the door. I don't know what he does, but I'm going to go and lick myself.
Oh, my God.
I just had a really awesome chat with Kirsty about a whole heap of different things. It was really good being able to talk about my thoughts and emotions and stuff like that.
I'll bring it up. It's okay.
We're going to go get pizza.
It looks like him.
It does a bit, doesn't it? Look at his frame. It is him. Holy shit.
Coming to meet me?
Yeah!
Yeah. We're going to get pizza.
I can't go back there now.
Why?
Because we finished.
I my way out of leaving early.
Why?
I was literally just saying, imagine if Tim gets off at 9, and then I'm like, that guy looks like Tim. Like, he does have his frame.
I'm really not tell. I'd like 2 8-inch takeaway pizzas, the spinach pancetta and the lamb pizza, and then a 12-inch, you got that? And the lamb pizza, and then a regular gluten-free margarita pizza. Could you repeat that order to me? Fantastic. Yeah, that's good. See you then. Bye. There it is. Oh my god, oh my god. That must be my lamb pizza? Or spinach pancetta. No, that's spinach pancetta. Oh my god. Oh. So I finished those pizzas. Wait. Yeah, both pizzas on the walk here.
Yeah.
How are your pizzas?
They were delicious.
Yeah.
They sure were delicious. Pizza.
Mine were amazing. I had a... Yeah, I already said what I had. So this is the third version that I did, but it's like I've updated it to make it a bit shorter because it's too long.
Hear what I'm going to say. Is there anything you want to add?
What, to the video?
Yeah.
Oh, it's been a pretty sick time. It was a good time.
Good time?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Pretty sick.
Just been playing Destiny for like the last, how long?
2 hours maybe, an hour and a half.
Talking heaps of shit.
About like technology and space.
Yeah, I was just Wikipediaing Mars.
About like nuking Mars.
About nuking Mars.
Yeah.
Heating it up.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Good night.
Good night. Oh my god. I actually started doing this thing. I don't know if I want to keep doing it. But I basically say to the camera, like, I'll catch you tomorrow, where everything I'm going to do is up in the air.